Hey guys, it's me, Zicky. Thank you so much for joining me. And for those of you who are new to our channel, thank you for coming. Don't forget to subscribe. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about what Dr. Gramatun said. I know that some of you don't know who Dr. Gramatun is. Dr. Gramatun is an international renowned eye specialist from Zimbabwe. Yes, he's a doctor for the eyes. Now he has come out to say he doesn't respect women who wear weaves or women who wear wigs. Yes, he has become so passionate about this matter that he goes as far as not allowing women with weaves to enter his home. He doesn't like women with weaves to enter his womb. He said he doesn't understand why black women wear weaves, because they have the most beautiful hair. The activist is quoted as saying, "You see, the hair is a quick CV as to the thinking and mindset of a person, of a woman. I can tell a lot about a woman owing to their hair. It is despicable. The African woman is blessed with arguably the most beautiful hair ever known to any living creature. Yet you see many wearing the hair of other people. It shows lack of self-appreciation and self-respect. I see the wives of many prominent people, politicians, influencers, even educated women with the hair of other people, fake hair. Immediately, I lose respect for such kind of people." Guys, what do you think from the doctor? What do you think about these guys? You know, for me personally, I'm not that kind of person who judge people for what they want to do in their lives. If you want to put fake hair, it's up to you. If you don't want to put fake hair, it's still up to you. Personally, I don't do hair. I'm just a natural person because of my own reasons of being lazy and all this kind of stuff. But I do respect people for their choices. You know, if you decide to use hair, just do you, you know. But the doctor says, "I don't allow people to enter my house if you've got weaves or fake hair. My house is not a mortuary where you enter carrying the hair of a dead people. When I pick up the strand, who is to know what killed the person who had that hair? What disease they suffered from? The African woman can braid her hair. She can relax her hair and strengthen it. She can weave it into dreadlocks. The Caucasian woman cannot. She can shave it off and review a beautiful facial profile. She can comb it into thick standing mane and make it look like a crown. The African woman's hair is a crown. Caucasian women love dreadlocks and standing manes, but they cannot achieve them as well as the African woman, who can do anything with their hair. So why are the women running to buy fake hair or other people's hair?" Let me know what you think about this topic, guys. But for all the hair that is used in this video, if you need it, well, it can be supplied. I mean, like, yeah, all this hair in this picture is found and sold in different shops, in different wholesales here in China. Yes, we buy hair and sell it back home and we send it to people. So if you need anything, if you need some hair from this video, well, who am I to say no to you, because you love it, okay? Until I come back again, guys, with yet another video, just please tell me what you think. Please comment on this video. Should women be judged? Should women be told what to do and what not to do? Is hair a problem? If someone decides to wear a weave, is it a problem? Until I come back again, kisses. Don't forget to share, like, and leave some comments. Ciao, ciao.